अस्सलाम वालेकुम गाइस, वेलकम अगेन टू यूनिब्रो यूट्यूब चैनल। दिस इज़ द सेकंड पार्ट ऑफ माय वीलॉग सीरीज। दिस वीडियो इज लॉन्गर देन द फर्स्ट वन। आई होप यू विल आल्सो एंजॉय दिस पार्ट ऑफ द वीडियो। सो डोंट फॉरगेट टू सब्सक्राइब माय यूट्यूब चैनल एंड हिट द बेल आइकॉन टू रिमेन अपडेट फ्रॉम माय अपकमिंग वीडियोस। लेट मी नो इन द कमेंट बॉक्स इफ यू हैव एनी सजेशन। ओके, लेट्स मूव टुवर्ड द नेक्स्ट वीडियो। City. This is the main park. We have parked the car in the park parking because there was so much crowd. So that's why we are not allowed to park our car there in the mass parking because so many cars are already standing there. So we are heading towards the mass. We take about 10 minutes walk. My friends and walking behind two more friends. So we are now going to the mosque. So we are now going to the mosque.
अभी की तरफ ईद मुबारक नमाज पढ़ी थी, हमारी पहले ईद होती है। मैं की तरफ नमाज
How many times so far you have spent in Japan? What are your views about for the new Pakistani who are willing to come to Pakistan? What do you want to say? Okay. Yeah. Please.
Did you get the answer?
Yeah, I already got the answer. So guys, you will understand his answer. He's laughing right now. So it means that for the new Pakistanis who are willing to come to Japan, they will also after a few days have the same expression. So I will ask my this funny guy person Kashi Mahmood, kitna arsa hua hai
tere sath aaya
tha? Oh, mere sath to aaya tha.
Time kitna hua hai?
2 years. 2 साल में कितनी मरवाई, मेरा मतलब कितने पैसे कमाए हैं?
ये तो फेसबुक पे भेज रहा है तुम मरवाई जी कितने तरह तुमने से यूज कर
रहे हो, मतलब के भी कितना टाइम हुआ है?
2 इयर्स एंड ये अर्न मनी 24-25 लाख।
2 साल में सिर्फ इतने कमाए हैं? लालत है तेरे पे, लालत ही लालत है।
पाकिस्तान से 2 साल पर लकड़ी की मीटिंग करनी।
Now I'm asking my friend Mr. Ajaz, how many money you have earned and how many money you lost in the Japan?
I've earned $60,000 and
in 1 year
$30,000 to $40,000 in Japan. The rest of the amount I sent to my country.
Okay, you are a lucky guy. And now I'm asking with my friend Ajaz Aksab,
कितने पैसे कमाए निशा?
No, I am new.
You are new?
Yes.
He is brand new. कमाए कोई नहीं पल्ले लाई ने. And Mr. Shahid?
Yes.
Yeah. ओहायो गुज़ाइमास. दो बुढ़िया मिली हैं. ओ शाहिद साहब सुनाओ, कितने पैसे कमाए ने साल जी?
मैं अन्ने बड़े अन्ने बड़े अन्ने बड़े
नहीं सही 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 दसो ये लोगों नु दस है. मैं जो जापान दे ख्वाब देख रहे ने ना.
हां जी बिल्कुल सारा उन्होंने दसो ले कमाए कोई जो लेके आई ना
पास. एक कायदे आजम दी गड्डी इथे किस ना पहुंच गई है.
कोई नहीं मुकंदा ये पैसा ना लेके आसन के लोड़ी मुकंदा
कोई नहीं मुकंदे.
हां जी वो डॉलर ही बड़े था.
ਤੁਹਾਡਾ ਕੀ ਐਕਸਪੀਰੀਅੰਸ ਹੈ ਜਾਪਾਨ ਦੇ ਵਿੱਚ? ਆਣਾ ਚਾਹੀਦਾ ਨਹੀਂ ਆਣਾ ਚਾਹੀਦਾ?
ਨਾ ਸਰ ਗੱਲ ਪਤਾ ਕੀ ਹੈ, ਜਿਹੜੇ ਪ੍ਰਾਸ ਦੇਖ ਰਹੇ ਨੇ ਸੁਣ ਰਹੇ ਨਾ, ਯਕੀਨ ਕਰੋ ਸੱਚੀ ਗੱਲ ਦੱਸਾਂਗਾ, ਕੋਈ ਬੰਦਾ ਇਹ ਨਹੀਂ ਦੱਸੇ. ਉਸ ਰਹਿ ਕੇ ਮਾਂ ਬਾਪ ਦੇ ਦਿੱਲੀ ਦਸ ਦਾ ਛਿੱਤਰ ਖਾਓ, ਲੇਕਿਨ ਬਾਹਰ ਦੇ ਖਾਮ ਨਾ ਵੇਖੋ.
ਜਿਹਦੇ ਕੋਲ 20 ਲੱਖ ਰੁਪਇਆ ਹੈ ਨਾ ਗੈਂਟ ਨੂੰ ਦੇਣ ਦੇ ਵਾਸਤੇ, ਬਿਹਤਰ ਹੈ ਕਿ ਉੱਥੇ ਕੋਈ ਬਿਜ਼ਨਸ ਕਰ ਲਵੇ.
ਹਾਂਜੀ
ਜਾਪਾਨ ਆ ਕੇ ਜ਼ਲੀਲ ਹੋਣ ਤੋਂ ਬਿਹਤਰ ਹੈ ਉੱਥੇ ਬਿਜ਼ਨਸ ਕਰ ਲਵੇ ਇੱਜ਼ਤ ਦੇ ਨਾਲ.
ਕਾਸ਼ਿਮ ਮਹਿਮੂਦ ਸਾਹਿਬ
ਤੁਸੀਂ ਦੱਸੋ ਤੁਹਾਡਾ ਐਕਸਪੀਰੀਅੰਸ ਕੀ ਹੈ? ਤੁਹਾਡੇ ਵਾਸਤੇ ਆਉਣਾ ਚਾਹੀਦਾ ਨਾ ਆਉਣ ਨਾਲ, ਫਿਰ ਇੱਥੇ ਮਤਲਬ
ਆਉਣਾ ਚਾਹੀਦਾ
ਹੈ. ਆਉਣਾ ਚਾਹੀਦਾ, ਰੰਗ ਰੰਗ ਤੇਰੇ ਰੰਗ ਰੰਗ ਹੋ ਜਾਂਦਾ.
ਸੋ ਗਾਇਸ my point of view about coming to Japan, it's depend on the person that how he will going to earn money and how he will going to get hard. So in Japan it is very difficult to earn money because no one will going to give you money after sucking your blood. So in simple words, it's very difficult because the main problem we are facing in Japan is the language. The people of Japan don't know the language, they only know Japanese and hardly they can speak English. So people who are willing to come to Japan, first they need to learn some the basics of language if you want to earn really good money. So my suggestion to you is that you need to get some classes of Japanese. I think in Pakistan now it is very easily available that you will going to learn the basics of Japanese. So once you have the basic of Japanese, it is very easy for you to earn good money. Okay guys, we are very near to the mosque. So in Oyama city you will find the most of the people here are the, you know, Pakistani, Indians, Bangladeshi, so much Muslim population in the Oyama city is very high. So there are 2 or 3 mosques, but we are now going the biggest mosque in Oyama. I am hoping that you will enjoy with us this journey, and if you have some question, please don't hesitate to ask any question. So we will going to guide you as much as we can. My suggestion for the people once again that if you really want to earn some money, so you need to learn some basics, because Japanese hate, I think Japanese hate to speak English because they has their own tradition, they has their own culture. So in Japan you will going to see everywhere there is written English, but it is necessary for you to learn some basics. We are spending almost 2 years, but we are still far behind in speaking the Japanese language. This is our drawback so far because we are so much busy in our work and didn't find a time to get. Now we only know the basics of Japanese, so that's why whenever we go find a new job, the manager will going to ask you, do you know the Japanese? If your answer is yes, they will going to hire you very easily and you will going to earn good money.
At least 40%
Japanese is necessary. So if you don't know the Japanese, then it's very hard and they will also going to pay you the very less money. So
सो गाइस वी आर वेरी नियर टू द मॉस्क